Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to do reading for Sagittarius, your personal current feelings and actions towards you for the month of May. So this is general, may or may not resonate to everyone. So your personal current feelings towards you for the month of May. Okay, let's see their current feelings. Sagittarius, 8 of Pentacles, 5 of Pentacles, 5 of Swords. I think you or your person feeling cold shouldered because one person leaving the other person in cold, definitely. There are some disputes going to be end in the month of May, definitely, because 5 of Swords is ending the disputes between both of you. And in relation wise, definitely your person want to work on this relationship. It is slow, but he want to work on this relationship, definitely. So in past, definitely there will some separation between both of you. 5 of Pentacles, I think your person may be leave you for their career or etc. So let's see their actions towards you in the month of May. Sagittarius, lot of cards are pulled out, but I am not taking anyone. Your person actions towards you, Sagittarius. 4 of Swords, I think you or your person could be Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, air sign. 10 of Cups, the World. Definitely your person thinking about you a lot, definitely. Right now your person may be in meditation state and taking rest and thinking about this connection more. And definitely he want a happy life with you. 10 of Cups, definitely he want to offer this happiness to you. And the World, definitely cycle endings. I think the separation cycles are going to be end. So let's pull some cards from universe for final message. Sagittarius, 9 of Cups. I think you or your person could be Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. Lot of water energy. Or Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus also. The Moon. The Magician. And the last card for the reading, 10 of Wands. Definitely you or your person right now feeling very burdened. Definitely Magician, I think you, the other person, manifest this connection again in your life, definitely. The Moon, someone is, either you or your person hide something from, you or your person hide something from. Definitely 9 of Cups, you are their wish fulfillment. Definitely your person want this connection, but there are some pressure right now, your person, and there are also some secrets. Definitely he want to offer this love and to you. So it will take some time, definitely, because right now you near future, first he your person in this state, later he will come towards you. So definitely your manifestation is going to be successful. So this is the reading for you, Sagittarius. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel. Please do support me, guys. Bye.